Good morning, everyone. I seem to have picked up a passenger on my luggage.
You need to move.
Well, it didn't rain last night, which was nice. It's a beautiful morning. It's 6:45. Time to get some breakfast.
Actually, I have no idea what town we're in. Hold on for a second. Well, that wasn't embarrassing at all. Campeche, we are in, on the ocean, and very nice it is too. Look at this. Check out the view. Staying in a room, but I have a roommate, so I'm not here on my own. And been here for an hour or two. I have showered. I'm wearing clean clothes, which is so nice. And looking forward to laundry tomorrow. Tomorrow we're going to a place called Merida. But that is tomorrow. Today, we're going to go and explore the town. It was 33 degrees and something horrendous with the humidity before. I'm hoping it's settled down a wee bit. This place, thank God, has air conditioning, which is nice. Camping's cool, but it's not cool when it's 33 degrees and 50, 80, 90% humidity. Right, so we're going to explore the town. And tonight is Spanish Independence Day, or today is Spanish Independence Day, so there's going to be some sort of party. So I might go and check that out too. Right, let's go see what Campeche is all about. Why am I having sudden flashbacks of The Shining? Possibly I shouldn't be walking into the light. Oh well.
Thank you.
Well, I'm very impressed by Campeche. It's kind of like what Havana is aiming for, only a bit smaller and with fewer tourists. And Havana's been refurbishing itself for 20 years or so. I guess these guys don't have a American embargo to deal with. But yeah, it's really, really nice. So yeah, Campeche, thumbs up.
It's 33 degrees and about 80% humidity. This is a recipe for disaster.
Enchanting me with enchanting me with everything you do.
Good.
Oh, they're good.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah.
Love me rushing around
in
college.
I know.
Didn't even really
want to
go. But if you
can. Love the night. Yeah, baby. You're enchanting me with everything you do.
It is 11:30 in the evening. I am very tired. Campeche is awesome. Really, really nice. And dinner was nice too. Tomorrow we are off to a place called Merida, I believe, for 2 nights. And I will see you in the morning. So until then, good night.